The monthly profits in rupees of 100 shops are distributed as follows. Draw the frequency polygon. That is an ogive curve. So it is given. We have to take less than. Then we find the mid values. And then we have number of shops. We plot them, we will get a frequency polygon. Polygon meaning a shape with more than three sides. So it will be a polygon. Poly means many.